Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. And today I am bringing to you my first ever 10x10 capsule wardrobe. So I have been thinking about this for a while because I have so many clothes and I don't really know what to do with them. And to be honest, I've been trying to find my personal style for the last 40 years. Yes, I mean that, 40 years, because I'm turning 40 soon. But anyway, I've been trying to find my personal style this past few years. And honestly, I've been buying all of these things that I see on Pinterest and social media, on Instagram and all that stuff, thinking that, oh, I can rock that would suit me. But then I never actually reach for them. They look good in the pictures, they look good in Instagram, but they're not really what I would go for. Not really what I would wear. Like on the practical side of things, I'm really just a jeans and t-shirt kind of person. And I prefer my sneakers and my flats over heels. I rarely wear heels, and if anything, I wear like 2-inch heels. So anyway, I decided that I'm gonna try out this 10x10 capsule wardrobe. I mean, to be honest, I did already film a spring capsule wardrobe. I was gonna do the project 333 where I have 33 items that I would wear for 3 months. But honestly, I couldn't commit to the 3 months. I couldn't commit to wearing only the 33 items in 90 days, in an entire season. So I said, you know what, Meg? Baby steps. Let's do the 10x10 challenge. So that's what I'm gonna do. Now, I've been looking at what 10x10 challenge is, and there are various interpretations of the challenge. So I'm gonna do my own interpretation of the challenge. So as I understand it, it's 10 items of clothing. Some people include their shoes. I'm not gonna do that because, like I said, baby steps. I've chosen 10 items of clothing, like ready to wear clothing, to use for 10 days. And I'm going to try and see how many outfits I can put together with those 10 items. And I'm going to show that to you guys. So what are the 10 items that I've actually chosen? H&M black cotton shirt is the first one. H&M white cotton shirt is the second. Number 3 is a Tommy Hilfiger cable knit sweater in white, secondhand. Ralph Lauren cable knit sweater in tan, secondhand, or camel. Sportscraft black turtleneck, secondhand. Uniqlo skirt, 2 years old, pop of color. H&M faux leather leggings, tan. Secondhand Levi's boot cut. I've actually trimmed this and cut off the hems because they're too long for me. Mango lambskin leather blazer. And finally, a vintage Burberry camel coat that I got from U-Turn Vintage secondhand. Now, I did say that I wasn't going to include shoes in the 10 items, but I did choose 3 pairs of shoes, so a total of 13 items that I'm going to rotate in the next 10 days and see how much or how many outfits I can do with them. Okay, and I've already planned out some of the outfits, so I'm actually going to show them to you here. Okay, so these are the shoes that I chose. That's the Bally Taylor cowboy boots, Doc Martens, and Converse. So now let's get on with the outfits. Thank you. that is an exhausting thing to do. And I didn't even do all of the outfits. As you can see, I was just like putting on top of me like clothes and stuff to show you that you can actually mix and match all of these clothes and create new outfits. So I hope you enjoy this video. Let me know in the comment section down below if you have ever tried to do a 10x10 capsule wardrobe. What was it like for you? How many outfits do you remember making and how many did you actually wear? And if you haven't done a capsule wardrobe, let me know if you are thinking about it and what's sort of like stopping you from actually doing a 10x10 capsule wardrobe. And I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to continue every time I finish like the 10 days, I'll take maybe a break for like a couple of days and then do another 10x10 challenge using different items in my wardrobe, because the thing is the seasons here in Australia change and we're coming into spring, but a majority of our spring is still quite chilly, so we'll see how it goes. But yeah, definitely I'm gonna take chunks of 10 days and see how it goes depending on like what the weather would be like, what the temperatures would be like. So hope you enjoyed this video. Let me know in the comment section down below what your own experiences have been, if you have done this, and if you haven't, what has stopped you. If you haven't already, please subscribe to my channel, give this a thumbs up, hit that notification bell so that you know when I upload my videos, because right now I'm very inconsistent, let's be honest. Okay, and I'll see you all again in the next video. Bye.